thought the Crescent Moon wand was for transforming people back from Nega Monsters.
It is, but it's also got a homing device that'll track down the rainbow crystals.
Do you think Serena should be the one to keep it? She's not really the world's most responsible person. She would probably use it for a nutcracker or worse.
Mel, I think the responsibility's good for her.